Joe Mayer 15, ow. Gribben 32. I don't think we can do this. He's got the Staff of Resurrection. Yeah, I'm gonna reload. Yeah, reloading. Okay, where are we? And actually, where are we? Ah, back at the beginning. Hold on. This isn't the beginning, is it? No. Yeah, I have my spells. Okay, I got them. Just making sure. Okay, I'm gonna meet you guys back. Going to... If I fail, you're not gonna see it, because you've already seen it twice. So, if you see me fight them again, well, I guess spoiler warning, it means I will succeed at the end. So I hope to see you guys there. You know, I might be able to get past them. But then I'll be stuck, well, unless there's another way out. Let me try to fight them, because you know when I'm looking at this... They follow you, right? So it's... They're gonna follow me step for step as I go up here. Then when they are here, and I'm here, I'll move here, and they should follow me right around, and then I'll go up and through. And then they'll keep following me, but I'll go through here, and the guild has to be down here, unless there's a secret, what do you call it? But then I think we have to spend a round to put the key in, and they might attack us then. And, unless there's another way out, we'll have to fight them afterwards, meaning whatever we do will be undone if we die. As far as guild, leveling up, whatever, not leveling up, but... bringing someone into our party who I hope is here. So let me just fight these stupid things. I'll come closer anyway. Now, I left a spot here. If the dog starts getting hurt, I'm gonna move him back out. Because it's getting ridiculous. He gets hurt. At least if there's two people, they're gonna get hit a lot, but we won't have to heal so many. I don't know if it's gonna work. I'm trying here. Okay, so these are skeletons. So let's all do what we did last time and attack this skeleton. I'm not gonna cast my spell yet, so I can get them all in a line like that. Oh, right! Am I using the... Ouch. Am I using the right kind of stuff? No. I want to switch to the flail, don't I? Does it matter? Let me just try it as is. So Spike has already got bashed. He's down to 20 points. Fireball, I'm gonna try to heal somebody. 94 or 122. Probably gonna fail. I really want to be good at being a white wizard. I really do. So these are skeletons while I'm trying to heal Greban. Spike it for 11. I'm gonna back him out. Unsuccessful. Unsuccessful. I hate that. No damage. Doing great! I mean, geez, how high in levels do I have to be to fight these things? So as far as me, I'm gonna keep trying. Ow, Drobinir for 27, he hit so hard. Successful, yay! I am unsuccessful. We hit him for 8, that's good. I think Droba might need it more now. 91, yeah. Or 90, well, same. So. Let me cast a spell. Nothing seemed to happen. Greban 14, ouch. Greban 25, damn. And another one. Unsuccessful, damn it. We need to start doing more damage here. And being successful. I keep trying to go for the portraits, click on the portraits, but it don't do it like that. Ow! Nice. Forty-six. Alright. I'm gonna use a potion. Making sure they're both hitting the same one. And he's also trying to hit. I don't know if he ever hits. Okay, so how is Greban doing? I wish it gave him more. 63, Droba. 60, about the same. I'm gonna use another potion on Droba. Another fireball. Raban is ill. I'm ill. Great. Raban hit for 8 and then 1. Fireball. Unsuccessful. Damn it. I could try to heal our ill effects. Gribben's at 54. Another fireball. I might start using that wand of fireballs. Please be successful in it. Heal sickness. How about on Gribben? Maybe that'll be easier to do, I don't know. Ow, Drobanir for 20. Gribben for 6. Ow, and then 20. Yay! Oh, we got rid of one of them. We got rid of one of the skeletons. Okay, Gribben's just gonna use one of these on himself. Do I still have sickness? Did I heal that? I didn't even see. Oh, it wasn't me that I was trying to do. It was Gribben, and Gribben's still sick, okay. Oh, I don't have as many castings of that, do I? Yeah, I guess we're gonna be sick. Alright, so let's try healing on Droba. Should get a little easier. We took a skeleton out of the mix. So. I'm just gonna throw a beam of fire at this one. Ow, the mummies do hit hard, though. Damn it. Two points. Whoopee. Unsuccessful. Wand of Fire. The good thing about these is they're always successful. I don't know how much charge is in it, though. Let's go for the mummy. Though the mummies have less hit points, I think. But they still seem to hit really hard, so I don't know. Thank you. successful spell, that's good. Grab on only for 1 point, that's nice. Fireball, please, successful. Oh, it's always successful. Oh, I healed successfully! Look at that! I was useful! Grab ends at 77 now. I'm gonna try to do it again. Oh no. I aimed it at myself. I don't need to be healed. Alright. Yeah, see, if there's any time we need to use this, it's now anyway, so... Just putting it on one I know won't be defeated, and then it'll be wasted. Because aren't we aiming for the mummy now? Yeah. Drove me here for 13, ouch. Grip end for 28 points? Do we have flasks? Trazric has a flask. Hold on to it. Got one flask. I shouldn't have tried to heal the sickness. I should have just gone with healing. Because I do have two potions to give. What do you call it back? Mana points, spell points. Wand of fire on this guy. Grab and hit for 12. We're gonna have to heal him with that. We got rid of one. Boom. Okay, if I move him over here, then this mummy could move all the way over here. This, I'm gonna keep him here. Griban has 37 points. Drobanir 87. Things have a lot of charges. I'm not complaining. So Griban has 37, which isn't too good. Who has that one? Trazric. You know what, Trazric? Use this last potion on him. Hit for 12. And 8. Boom. Unsuccessful. And 77. We're just down to two mummies? We might actually do this. We might actuarially do this. Oscribben only has 44 points right now. Droba has 77, he's pretty good. I can't heal anymore. I can always take a potion and try to heal him. Should I? Could be a waste because we haven't really hit this guy, so let's aim at him. I wish I could use him, it's just, he'll die. He's got 9 points. Could easily be just killed in one strike. Oh, grip end for 24, damn it. We defeated them? 46 experience. I think we have enough for Droba to level up. Hell yeah, chainmail for everybody. We don't have room for stuff? Short sword. I'm the one with all the room because I cleared out all those spell scrolls by actually learning them. Huh. Hooray! Saving a separate file. Now down here is a dead end. That was one hell of a battle, man. I was afraid I was gonna turn around and see an undead thing there. Finally. Alright. No more foes, could you imagine? We got hit by illness. Watch where Gribben's at, 20. Oh wow. What's with all the skid marks you sometimes see? It's like a landing strip to the guild. Means the blocks slide aside or something like that, so next time we can have a more direct route. I think. Just keep an eye on him. 20. Jeez, seriously? Next time it'll just let us straight through, that's what that is. This guy will just be able to march right through. This was tough. Who has that key? Guild key. The item opens the door. I guess now the door is destroyed. Oh, this is the door? Oh. What was that? Saw that? He's still 20. Hello? On the base of the statue is written, dedicated to the founder of the guild, Landonis, whatever. Landonis. Okay, so now we know what to tell the magic mouth. Cool. Let's take a look at the map. Okay. We decided not to go that way, we're going around. Well, there's the magic mouth. And this comes full circle. Okay. Now, can I talk to the magic mouth from this side and tell it? The name of the guild's founder. Oh, it puts it there. Welcome to the Guild of Grey Wizards. The way will be cleared within a few seconds. Yay! Talkies. Yeah. That's the way of the guild. Behind us is the way the magic mouth was. But even though it still shows it there. Oh, see that? There's a lot of flash or something. We can just go right through. Of course.